one of the best that I can. I'm going to continue to have these legendary performances because, you know, I have a lot less to go than where I've come from. So, want to make it memorable so my daughter and my kids can look back one day and say, wow, Daddy, you did that? You know, so that's really what I care about right now.
Just this night, I mean, the teammates, obviously Justin and Rose, can you give us some insight into what the training for this?
What the fuck you doing, Frank? Billy, what the fuck are you doing? Keep that belt blessed and we get it going down, Frank!
You get a walking!
I need to see a fall. Forget about it. Good morning.
Fit?
That's what I had this morning, Mr. Beans.
What does Andy fucking Coletti need? Where you going, Frank? Get in the car, Andy.
No, I didn't. I just did. The motherfucker was taking.
Ryan, you fucking reaching.
Oh, that's some ass.
Then it's another set of breath.
Oh, I'm going to cardiac arrest.
Oh, that's some.
Bite him, please. Bite right on the head.
Wow, she's tall.
Come on. Hey, all right.
Oh.
Come on.
Remember.
We got everybody.
Sir, would you get to
the
first?
Wow. We got the tallest girl in the world and the smallest girl in the world and the darkest man in the world here at the same place, same time. Bite him, please. Bite right on the head.
This my baby. And ain't nobody finna touch her. This my baby.
Nikki is shy, and now today she likes me. She loves me.
Champion's quest is to get to the top, while a great champion's burden is to stay there. To become the standard of excellence for which the field aspires. To create an ongoing sense of awe, of dominance, of numbers that tell an incredible story. 18 straight wins, the most consecutive victories in UFC welterweight history. Four title defenses. Never been taken down in his entire career. The number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world, and a growing list of contenders awaiting their second chance.
I'm coming around the track and I'm loud like this is just the next step letting the world roll. I am the most dangerous welterweight has ever been.
Tonight, from the hallowed grounds of Madison Square Garden in New York City, the marquee blazes bright as an equal to the throne gets that chance once more. Ready to wreak havoc at the top of the welterweight ranks. To rewrite history in his own hand, and once and for all, even the score.
This rematch means more than life itself, and I wake up every single day with vengeance and revenge on my mind. November 6th, I'm getting what's mine. I'm getting revenge.
Yet vengeance isn't alone. It's in the fiery depths of a competitor's soul. It's the UFC's first ever Chinese champion who is coming to reclaim what's hers. Through force of will and steely resolve. Only the title isn't in ordinary hands. It's in the heavy hands of a most extraordinary champion. And not just in the hands, but in the feet. In the attitude and in the defiance. To take this throwaway title from her is to go to war with Thug Rose. First, it's a barn burner in the lightweight division, as an all-action berserker will be set loose in the Big Apple, and he is ready to lower the boom. But the man standing in front of him doesn't just have equalizers in his hands. He has highlight reels. And he's ready to unleash them. The stage is set for the biggest card of the year. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's UFC 268, Usman versus Covington 2, and it starts right now. The Berserker will be set loose in the Big Apple, and he is ready to lower the boom. But the man standing in front of him doesn't just have equalizers in his hands, he has highlights.
This is her thing, man. Hey girl, can run for days. Hallway runs are the best, man. Everybody tends to go outside and, they go run around the city and run around the park or something like that. But if you got a long ass hallway, that's really all you need.
7 can I die? Okay.